What's up, guys? JC West here. Jamie, I just kind of getting settled back in after VaporCon, and there was a lot of talk. People getting newly getting into the Genesis style mods, and having some troubles with 32 and 34 gauge wire. I just wanted to give you a quick little demonstration of what I do. I do a 3/4 wrap with 30 gauge. I got my Provari Mini white in the other day, so just a Z80 Pro on a white Provari Mini, and I've actually got it set at 3 volts, so it's kind of as low as you can get on the Provari. It's definitely designed for just a battery mod, not for variable voltage, especially Provari with errors. So it's a really low resistance 3/4 with 30 gauge. It's probably about a 1 ohm to 1.2 ohm coil, but it performs like a champ, especially on a regular battery. So just give you a quick little demonstration of the vapor production. Again, it's just a 4 on one side, 3 on the other with 30 gauge A1 Canthal. And here we go. It's a very dense, very, very dense vapor. So there it is. That's how I do it. I know some people will say a 4/5 with 32 would do the same thing. I would have to disagree. That's just the way I do it. Everybody likes something different. So there you go. Keep strong and vape on.